Assalamu alaikum. In this video I will show you how to insert multiple images in Google Docs. Let's get started. Go to Insert menu, Image Upload from Computer. Select the multiple image and click Open. Now check the multiple images insert into Google Docs. Now I will show another way. Go to Image folder and select the multiple images and drag into Google Docs document. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching.